Welcome to Cambridge Car Audio. My name is Ardil and I'm really proud to introduce another one of our videos. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys an upgrade that we carried out to a Porsche Carrera S. What we've upgraded is a head unit, adding loads of functionality, as well as a speaker system and amplifier solution. So I'm going to be talking through all of that in this video. If you haven't done so already, hit that subscribe button below and it will keep you up to date with all of our latest videos. Other than that, guys, let's get started. This Porsche Carrera S came into us with a faulty amplifier as well as a faulty head unit. What we've done is replaced all of that, not only upgraded the Bose sound system, however, we've actually reduced the number of speakers that are actually playing in the vehicle. We replaced the Bose amplifier and upgraded the head unit, so you've now got better sound in the vehicle, as well as the fact you've also got loads more functionality. We'll be talking you through all of this in this video. Make sure you hit the subscribe button below and it'll keep you up to date with all of our latest videos. In terms of this system, we're going to talk about functionality, which is very, very, very important on these vehicles. Basically, these systems came with a PCM system that's very, very dated. Now, we've upgraded this with an Alpine unit, which basically features Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, DAB. It's a really nice responsive touchscreen, as well as the fact it looks and sits really nicely in the vehicle. You've got a 7-inch touchscreen now with physical buttons along the bottom for your volume up and down, your menu, as well as the fact we've also retained your volume up and down on your steering wheel as well. So we've retained parts of the car that were stock, as well as the fact we've actually upgraded it as well. We can do this system, just the head unit alone, if you have the non-Bose or the Bose system installed on the vehicle already. However, the Bose amplifier was already faulty. The Bose speakers aren't always good enough for most people. So what we do is do an upgrade package for these cars. We can do a load of different upgrades. So make sure you get in touch, book an audio consultation. One of our team will sit down with you, we'll design, spec, and then install your system for you. So we'll show you products. You can have a listen and experience audio, how it should be done in our demo car. And then basically, in terms of the sound in the vehicle, what we've actually done there is the stock Bose system is a three-way front end, which is a tweeter on top of the dash, mid-range and 6.5-inch woofer in the door. And then you've got the rear speakers in as well. What we've done is taken that down to solely a front end system. So all we've done is replace the tweeter, replace the mid-range and replace the 6.5-inch woofer in the door, all using custom speaker rings, and also carried out an immense amount of soundproofing within these door cards. And one key thing about all of our upgrades, we always carry soundproofing onto the door cards. Main few reasons is you reduce your rattles that you get in a factory door card, reduces your road noise, but also builds a better acoustic environment for your speakers to work in. One of the key things, this customer didn't want to see any of the speakers, also didn't want to see an amplifier. However, wanted the volume for an amplifier to replicate the Bose volume that you were getting. Obviously, it was an amplified solution before, and the amplifier basically sits in the front hood. So what we've done is used an Audison SR4 amplifier to basically run the Hertz Miele Pro three-way set. So that's a new tweeter, mid-range, and mid-woofer in the door card. It absolutely rocks. Sounds 100 times better than the Bose system ever did, even though we've actually removed channels from the system. So not only sound is better, we've got loads more functionality now inside this vehicle. It's a complete joy to drive now. It matches the car. It's brought it up to date. So if you're interested in something like this, whether you're after the sound alone and want to keep the PCM system, or you want to do it all like this, or just do the head unit itself and get functionality that way, these head units are always adapting. This is a current model for us at the moment. It's our recommendation. However, they're always changing. So make sure you get in touch with us. And during that consultation, I'll go through everything with you in more detail. But hopefully that's given you a bit more of an explanation about what's actually replaced, upgraded in this particular Carrera. So if you're interested in some of this, make sure you get in touch. Hopefully you guys have found this video useful. You've seen the upgrade that we've carried out to solve a solution. However, this solution was caused because the factory equipment was damaged or broken. However, if you're just looking to upgrade that and the products in the car are already still working, by all means you can do. So we do loads of different solutions, so make sure you get in touch. But thank you very much for watching. We look forward to seeing you soon.